Adweek can't possibly be 40 years old. That's impossible.
Well, I've learned a lot from Adweek, but I will tell you, even today, I keep reading Adweek because I got to stay in the know.
Being this, journalist with these big dreams, I thought I was going to work in magazines, and then I kind of found myself in a marketing role where I was a kind of a coordinator, the lowest of the rung there, and I had no idea what I was doing. And I said, I have got to find publications that are keeping up with what's happening. This is social media, and something was changing every day. I went on maternity leave and came back, and Instagram was there. It was like moving that fast.
First of all, you can't be in the magazine publishing, digital publishing business without reading Adweek. It's just not possible. I mean, I'm on the board of Omnicom. Come on, I have to read Adweek.
And if you're a marketer, one, you have to know a lot about many things, and you have to be more and more versed in technology and software. But you have to also keep pace on what's happening and what are others doing.
I actually looked to Adweek specifically on Twitter to stay up on what was happening. I didn't want to be in a meeting and somebody asked me about content marketing or whatever was launching back in 2008 and 2009 and I didn't know it.
That is sort of one of your go-to Bibles to understand what's going on in the industry. So for that, I thank Adweek, absolutely.
So to me, reading something like Adweek and knowing what others are doing, what you can learn from others, and being up to date on any innovations that are going on in marketing, and I say the same thing for Brandweek, is critical. So I still, read voraciously, even though I'm not technically in the business anymore.
Adweek was completely instrumental to me walking in these rooms and feeling confident because I had read every article.
Happy 40th anniversary, Adweek. I'm 41. That means you're a year younger than me, and that makes you very annoying. So thank you so much, and happy 40th anniversary.
Happy 40th anniversary, Adweek. You go.
Happy 40th anniversary, Adweek.
From all of us at Twitter, happy 40th anniversary, Adweek. Love ya.